So what happens if you or your kids get skunked? Make sure you wash your entire body with either deodorant soap, dishwashing detergent, and for your scalp, use a shampoo that's made for oily hair. Thanks so much. Like and subscribe.